Mr. Speaker, I rise today to offer thoughts and prayers to the families of St. Joseph Catholic Church in Andale, Kansas. For nearly 125 years, the parish of St. Joseph has been a pillar of West Sedgwick County and our entire community. On Sunday morning, hours before parishioners were to arrive for 8 a.m. Mass, it is believed a lightning strike caused a fire which soon engulfed the entire attic and roof. Two firefighters were injured responding to the fire, which was contained after several hours. Thankfully, the firefighters were treated for smoke inhalation and burns were released from the hospital. And in a demonstration of spirit in our community, the nearby Andale High School was quick to open its doors and the church was able to celebrate 10 a.m. Mass. I am confident that this resilient community will continue to join together to help Father Darrell Bearford and all the parishioners in St. Joseph's as they begin the long and difficult task of rebuilding their church. Mr. Speaker, I ask my colleagues to join me in keeping St. Joseph's and our first responders in our thoughts and prayers at this time. I yield back.